No?
No, I know nothing about this game.
Excellent.
Okay, just follow the tutorial that they tell you.
Yep, that's all you gotta do. I'll look for a village.
Yo, wait, watch
Day
this.
zero.
I want to test something. Wait, my mouse isn't working.
Free chest.
No.
Mine.
I can't turn my
What's
mouse.
with the blue circle?
That's what you want to do. That's what it's telling
Yeah,
you to
so
do.
just follow what they tell you to do.
Oh, okay.
That will show you how to like go through the game
It's like the
basically.
basics, yeah. Village.
Nice.
Oh,
Where you guys at?
I found the open chest already.
Ah, free stuff. Isn't it great, Kyle?
Kyle, you see me?
Yeah.
I
I
opened a
want something you
chest.
want to test. Is this faster than sprinting?
You have to have gold to open some
I don't
chests.
know. I can't
You
tell.
need gold to open chests? I thought
Wait,
chests gave you
sprint?
gold.
Nope.
Yeah, it is faster.
Oh,
I
cool.
almost summoned someone. That was
Are you
almost.
like backwards sprinting?
You gotta sprint backwards and press a strafe button. It's
Oh.
slightly faster, I think. Is faster, yeah.
All right, this is the run, boys. I'm gonna start farming.
Go for it.
All right, we'll have.
We'll set base up where, how far are we from the.
Where's the ship? We need a boat map really quickly to
Where
find
are
it.
you guys, first of
Got
all?
a boat map. All right, ship is really south of us. Kevin, push M if you want to look at the map.
There I
That's fine.
am.
Let's
I'm like,
just
I'm away from you guys, way away. There
let's
you
just farm
guys
out the
are.
resources by this
Hey,
village.
before you get Chief's Hut,
Yeah,
farm resources village and try to trade with them because sometimes they'll trade like mithril pickaxe and stuff, like really good
grab.
stuff.
This is random dude. Do I kill him?
Don't hit any of the dudes.
Oh,
Don't hit any
okay.
of them.
Not yet. Oh wait, unless they have glowing eyes. If they have glowing eyes, you can hit them. But
If they're
just
attacking. Just
there
you
follow what
are.
they're
I see you.
the tutorial's telling you to
Man, you
do
guys
right
are.
now.
They told me to open craft the workbench.
Okay. So press tab and then
Make a workbench.
yeah, you need to make wood. You need to farm wood first, I think, right?
Hey, place it. Now what?
So you go over to the workbench and you press E, and that's how you craft stuff.
I craft. Okay. And then what?
You can
So what is it
start.
telling you to craft?
Yeah, and then I craft it. Now what? It's in my inventory. It says place a workbench with mouse one. What does that mean? I put on the ground?
Right
Yeah,
click,
put it on
right
your
click.
another free chest.
Dude, what
the heck?
Orange juice,
I
don't
keep
mind
doing
if I
that, but it
do.
doesn't let me do anything else.
Interact with the workbench.
Yeah, it
So
doesn't let
no, you have
me.
to put you have to put the workbench in your bottom row, your very bottom row, and then you have to equip it, and then you click it. But it's like a I think it's
Oh, I see,
right click.
okay.
Right click, yeah. Why does it say start battle? What does that do?
Those are challenges. We don't do those.
Yeah, we don't
Okay,
do
now
them.
what? It's
There
not telling me to do anything else.
You go. More or less, now
Can you
you
find
can
the chief
Oh, mouse
chest?
one is right click. Okay.
Can you?
I don't know where it is. This is a
Yeah.
small village.
You understand my pain.
I feel like it's gonna be like down here, the chief chest.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, is that it? I need a pickaxe. Get some stone. Just do this really quickly.
So we just do this all
Oh,
the
fudge me. I have an
For
axe.
now.
If I have an axe, if anyone wants it, a wooden axe. I threw it
I
near.
could use an axe. I'm
Oh,
just.
I
I
need it,
have
I
a
need it, I need it.
stick. I have not even a stick. I have a piece of rock.
I'll take an axe.
It's near my workbench if whoever finds it.
Alright. Where's your workbench?
How do we eat? My food is like halfway down.
Have to find
Got
food.
either kill.
So your food is basically what allows your stamina to restore. You don't lose health from it.
Oh. How do you get rid of birch? It's not, my rock's not doing anything.
You need a better axe. You have to do normal wood. It just says wood.
Yeah, you need to look for w regular
Ah,
wood
what
that's
is
like
this
brown.
devil thing? Ah,
Yeah,
you
you found the
goblin.
goblin.
That's throwing stuff at me too. Ow.
Just run. Or try to fight.
You can use the rock to fight.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
I literally do not see the chief chest.
I think it's maybe just not the name.
There's some iron chest. There we go, you're taking all my food.
What food? They don't drop food.
Well, they're dropping something, you took it all.
They drop wood, usually.
Ah, there's more little devils.
Yep. We call them,
goblins.
No, we call those, velociraptors.
Hey, I picked up money.
There's a goblin up there. How do we get
there's so
him?
Many of these things.
You're using a rock to fight this guy?
Yeah, well, I had nothing else.
Nice.
You should probably get something else.
Well, I had nothing else before they start coming in.
I don't know how to get this guy. Oh, that works.
You're getting him. You have to jump.
Ah, get away from me. Ah, something.
Alright. Let's all meet up at ship. I'm going towards the ship. I can't find the chief's chest. Ethan, are you going to the ship?
Yeah, I might as well. I was just looking for iron. I just got some iron.
Should we kill the villagers then?
There's no need to.
There's no need money. To.
That's true, we can get the money from
money?
Yeah, they drop money.
They drop money.
All right, they drop money and resources.
You can go kill them.
Alright, I'll kill them. Hopefully I don't die in the process.
I doubt it.
It's fine, it's near spawn, so.
Alright, you better watch out. Oh, I'm gonna start attacking the villagers.
I don't mind if I do. I don't see
it. Ah!
I said watch out, I'm gonna start attacking the villagers.
You guys suck.
What do you mean? He warned you.
Yeah, straight up warned
you. I had
you.
Nothing. I have a rock, but this whole time no one's reviving me.
Craft some
now.
Stuff. Craft some stuff.
Oh, great. I was hitting a rock. I'm still dead. I think I'm spectating. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, we'll have to revive
I'll come
you.
To you. I'll come to you.
You got to craft stuff.
I was hitting, getting wood to craft stuff.
Yeah, no, you gotta use the bench and then you gotta craft the bar.
I was getting wood.
It tells you what to craft.
Here, I'll make the workbench for you right here.
I already made the workbench.
Okay. Where's your workbench? It's over here. Okay, and then you go to tools in the top tab and you look for wood axe and then wood pickaxe. You make bark in your basic.
Where yeah, I was getting stuff, and I don't have bark.
You know, you make bark.
How do you make bark?
It's in your basic. Come here, come over here.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, you gotta make the bark.
You see it? It's under basic.
Okay, I see it. See, I was getting wood to make stuff, and you go like, I'm gonna attack the villager now.
All right, so
and then night
now.
Came, and then the devils came out of nowhere.
Yep.
And they're like, you okay, go kill them. I got a rock. It was like, go kill them. Alright, now
ooh,
I got stuff.
Are you?
Here.
Okay, I am out of food.
Alright, I'm getting low on food as well.
I'm gonna kill some cows then.
Yeah, run meet up at the ship.
I'll find another village.
It's almost nice. Is there another one?
They don't drop anything. Yeah, what the heck? Oh, there it is.
They do. They drop meat. They drop meat.
Raw meat.
You just gotta find it.
Alright, let's go meet up with them.
What, this isn't home base?
No.
No. Well, there's technically no home base.
There's always gonna be a home base.
No, but we're making home base by the boat. You can open the chest if you want.
What's
you
in the
use
chest?
Your gold. Just like buffs.
Yeah, they're all they are buffs.
Yeah.
That's an interesting way to open chest.
I
found some coal.
What is this?
I'm gonna farm
challenge
these coals.
Guardian?
No, don't!
No!
Oh,
alright, where are you guys?
Oh,
ow, what the heck?
Is it the one I think
hardwood.
It is?
Yep. Yeah. No. I can't run. I don't have stamina.
He spawned the one thing.
Yeah.
Don't challenge.
The second he said, "What's this?" Summon Guardian. Everyone's life just flashed before their eyes.
Oh my God.
Is it gonna hunt? Is it gonna hunt?
Yeah, it's gonna hunt us.
It's gonna hunt us.
Yes,
it will hunt us.
It will go for you.
Kyle, spectate me, and I need you to find one of the... Bring back the boys. Bring back the homies.
Right, so how do I come back there?
Yeah, look for one and tell me...
You have to wait for them to come.
Wait, don't move!
It's like a dude T-posing.
Looking... Where am I on the
map? Matt, don't tell me... Okay, don't attack the villagers. Don't open the chief chest yet. We already have enough on our plate. Oh, I just attacked a villager. Gosh darn it. Alright, never mind. We're attacking the villagers.
I don't think this is the run, boys.
I don't think so. We should have told him to not...
No, but we said it earlier at the beginning of the game. Because Matt was looking in. And then I was like, don't challenge anything.
Oh, well.
Oh, he's here.
Oh, I see the blue light!
Oh!
Get me away from him!
Ah! Buff blue guardian!
Have fun, Matt!
I used chain spectators.
What have you done to us?!
You can push space and fly around.
By the way, he marks...
the vultures!
He's coming.
Yes. He marks a spot on the ground. If he marks it on the ground,
don't challenge anything.
Oh, there's the respawn. If I respawn,
he's marking.
I see it.
I see them. There's two of them.
I see him. Oh no, it's fine. I just need one. Villager, not right now.
Oh, he's marking. No.
Oh, is that it?
Kevin, don't mess with any of the statues next time. All you have to do is just. That's the one thing that just because those are like
need the statues.
Because usually those bosses, the thing you just summoned, come in every 5 days at night, and so like those are like the those are like the one thing you don't really want to fight until you want to get a little more prepared.
Yeah, we want to be ready before we challenge anything.
Okay. But at least you know now. It was a learning experience, and now you know. That looks funny though. Just what does this do? I see.
I look over it and I'm like, no, don't. And then I see the guy just like load in. And I was like, no. I turn around, run, but I have no stamina, I have no food, so I'm just like slow walking away from this guy. All
right, look around. All right. Oh, perfect. We got mine. All right.
I need a rock now.
I need to keep on forgetting to turn off the tutorial every time. Hey guys, it'd be funny if I summon Big Chunk right now.
No way, Jose.
How do you turn it off?
You can go into settings and then tutorial, and then that turns it off. But I think you have to be in the main menu to do it because I keep on trying to turn it off, but it doesn't really work. Also, I found a village.
What are these giant goals going around for?
Those are also enemies, Kevin. Careful. They're weak to
pickaxe.
Yes.
I found
what
some.
What are the?
By me.
What'd you find?
Mithril.
Oh, mithril.
So just mark my.
You're at a village, right?
Yeah, I'm at the village.
I'm gonna go towards you.
I found one.
These
okay.
Footsteps terrify me.
Don't fight them.
I'm not fighting them. I'm looking for a tree so I can mine my rock.
Oh yeah, just make some distance from them first.
Where are you guys?
What is this doing here? What a
revive
random
the
spawn.
Homeless.
What?
What is this? Challenge Guardian.
Don't challenge Guardian.
No,
that's what you did last time.
Yeah, I know.
Along with anything that says challenge, don't do it.
I found gold. I saw there's mithril and gold between me and you guys.
Excellent.
Okay, tell me when you're ready to open chief chest.
Alright.
Oh, Kevin, you should go towards where E and Matt are.
Well, I was trying, but you know.
You can still go there. Just look on the map.
Golems are chasing me.
Wait, Mithril, is Adamantite after Mithril?
Yes.
Okay.
Mithril, Adamantite, Baraka, Obama stuff.
Obamium.
Okay, I guess we could set up. We're kind of close to the boat. Okay.
Oh, excellent. This is perfect. Oh, actually, no, you guys.
Kevin, we can start like farming the resources here.
I'm going to open it, okay?
Where are you guys?
Yeah, I'm right next to it.
I got gold.
Yes.
Look on the map.
Ow. All right, gold.
I'm going to kill them for gold.
Yeah, no. Might as well.
They're very difficult.
All right, Kevin, you're closest to me right now.
I got you.
You see the map? Press M.
I'm not taking
damage yet. Hold on, I'm mining this tree real fast before the golem gets to me.
Yeah. Oh, just go somewhere else to mine the tree.
I am. Am I hurting you? Chasing me.
No, I turned off PvP.
Okay. Well, that's a lot of gold.
Where the heck are you guys?
If only we had a village to trade the gold with.
Nah. Just come towards me.
All right, let's start heading towards Kyle. He's heading Kyle? Towards. Yeah, Kyle.
I just walked all the way towards you guys.
You want to head towards the exclamation mark, Kevin?
Oh, that's fine. You guys can.
Exclamation mark.
Hey, there's another village here by me.
Oh wait, don't kill any of them. I want to trade with them.
That's fine. I'm not gonna kill them.
Kill them, okay. Kyle. Do it.
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Content.
Oh man, it takes money to get these from them. I don't want to spend money though. Ooh, a little iron ore.
Yeah, there's a lot of iron ore around here. I'm looking for Mithril right now, so if you find any.
Mithril.
Yeah! Also, hey, why
how do you say Mithril?
Mithril!
Oh, he seems a little occupied right now.
It is said by the dwarf. It is said by, what's his name?
Gimli?
What dwarf?
Gimli, yes.
Gimli is
a dwarf. I will only take it from a dwarf.
But they have an accent.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like a Scottish accent, right?
Yep.
Kevin, do you have any like weapons or anything? Like
no, I'm being chased by golems. I don't have time to do anything else except mine trees.
How are you still being chased by golems?
I don't know. I've just been running to everywhere.
Oh.
No. Down to 25 health.
Yeah, they're really not that fast. And you're not being chased. You're fine.
Are you sure?
They're not behind you. Yes, they're not behind you.
I found T-pose.
Yeah, I found a couple statues.
Oh man, I'm
hungry. They're not.
Too.
They're pretty common.
Great, I got little devils coming after me too now.
Mm-hmm.
Velociraptors.
Ah, I'm dying. You guys suck. I'm gonna die.
Why us?
You led me to my death.
You gotta kill them.
Well, I'm dead.
Yeah, I know. I'm here. I'm waiting for you to respawn. But you can't.
Here's a timer. There's a death timer.
You cannot.
Oh, I can't even see why I died.
Where was that second village? Is it up?
Yeah.
I see.
That was nice. That night, no monsters attacked me.
Yeah, because they're all after me.
And Kevin. someone res Kevin?
I got it.
Is anyone near him?
Well, I'm looking at Matt. He is closest to me.
Oh, you guys are like right at the ship. Excellent.
I'm out of here.
I'm right next to the ship.
I'm out of here.
See you later, Matt. By the ship.
14 HP.
Stay by the ship. There's like 50 things near the ship.
Yeah.
What is this? Adrenaline?
And now they're coming after me.
Oh, it's gold too.
Falling below 30% boosts your stats.
Whoa, there is a lot of.
I told you I was being chased. Well, I know you're not.
I can revive.
No! That was like 15 years ago. Because they spawned and then came back.
Right now, I don't even have a rock. Oh, there we go. There's my rock.
Okay, I don't have a pickaxe to fight these guys.
I have one. I can come to you guys. Hold on. Just grabbing some coal.
I can fight the gremlins.
There we go.
I see a T-post at you, so I can revive Matt.
Can you revive me?
Hey, Kevin, you should run. They're coming towards me.
Okay, never mind. It's fine.
You guys good, or Matt, you still dead? Alright, I'll revive Matt.
Not a lot.
Oh, Matt's dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, he died. I'm trying to revive me.
I got 25 gold. I got it.
Okay, I'm having a tough time trying to kill these guys.
You know what? I believe in you. That's all you need, right? There you go, Matt.
Thank you. I can also get all my stuff, too. Feels good to be alive.
Yeah, I need a pickaxe.
Milk, don't mind if I do. Okay, I'm coming to you guys. Wow, I'm far. Not that far, actually.
Alright, I got a pickaxe.
How much iron do you guys have?
Yeah, come here. I have a bit of revenge.
Just don't get. Try to dodge their attacks.
They're running through the water.
Yep, they can. All enemies can swim. Or by swim, I mean walk through the water.
Alright.
Now I need more wood.
How much more wood do you need, though? You don't need that much wood, I don't think.
I don't know. Not enough.
Yeah, don't over farm, because then it's a waste of time. And then if we take too long, then we're not going to be prepped for night 4.
We have to be quick.
Yeah.
Have you guys started a base camp or anything?
I'm gonna
start one right now.
Alright, I'm coming.
I made a bench near the statue.
Where do you want to make it?
Did you open chief chests?
Yeah, I did. Oh wait, oh, not
no, on this one. Yeah, no. Don't open it yet.
He's not attacking.
I'm gonna make a workbench.
I had a workbench near the statue. Where I'm at, you see me?
No, but we're gonna make it over here.
Alright. We're gonna make it right next to the boat. We'll be good.
Here, I'm gonna put it over here.
Oh, I got an axe now.
I got an adamantite sword.
Not, wow, oh, that's the second strongest sword.
Already?
Yeah, because it's... No, you can get it with villager trading for like 70.
70 coins.
Oh, sick.
It's really good.
I got some iron.
I don't know why you guys didn't villager trade before. And then I got an adamantite axe.
Iron bar, give us that.
So we're making base camp near the boat?
Yeah.
Me
and Kyle are there right now if you want to check them out.
I'm going to go farm coal right now.
I'm just getting some wood over here.
Okay.
Ooh.
On the chest.
Kevin, if you want, you can start building walls around just to protect our stuff.
Alright, hold on, give me a minute.
This
let me
is
go
really
back.
Good. This.
I'm out of stamina, I'm out of food, and I see gremlins. Ah, they're behind me already. That was fast.
Oh, I accidentally attacked villagers.
There goes trading with them.
No, it's fine, they didn't notice.
I don't know.
No, they didn't. Okay, I got an adamantite axe.
Oh, what the heck?
Pick hey, axe, an adamantite sword.
Holy cow, you brought friends.
Yeah, I told you they're coming after me.
Whoa. Alright, I'm not gonna open chief chest yet. So you guys can trade, but
you're
done.
You're taking all my coin, too.
Ooh, don't break the furnace.
This sword is so good.
It is. It's an amazing sword. I've only had it once when I crafted it.
I have 13,000. Does anyone have any play?
Food?
I'm dead.
Oh, there goes Kevin. Alright, hold on.
There goes all my stuff. I took all that time.
It just flies in the air.
No, you can recollect it.
Ouch. Your butt? Oh. Alright. Arrive, Kevin. 40 seconds. Okay.
I'm gonna farm some more coal.
Where are you guys? Are you guys at the home camp?
Oh, I need more sheep. Darn it.
Why don't we make base camp on this ship?
We can't. Yeah. We can't put anything on it.
Really? What's with all this blue stuff then? What does that mean?
We have to repair. Yeah, so endgame is getting off the island.
Oh.
You still need a cauldron.
There's a gremlin coming up on one of you guys.
I got it. I just made it.
Also, big bone. Do you want a big bone?
No, I already got one.
Did someone go to the village down here already?
Alright, I'm back.
Yeah. Kevin, here's this.
Here's this.
Use this.
Where's my axe? I had an axe.
Oh, this.
Where is it?
I got a lot of
wood. I threw it at you. Do you have birchwood?
No, just normal.
What does shrooms do? Is there a chest where I
can put them with a bowl, and they will make shrooms too.
Yeah, I'll put all the shrooms I found in this chest right here.
That's the wrong thing. Well, I made some.
Put some wood. And the bark I put, and I'll keep my rock in case.
We need fuel.
I have a lot of wood. I have like 100, like almost 200 wood.
Yeah, I'm gonna start killing cows then.
Me too.
Yeah, give me your precious meat.
Oh.
We need coal.
We do need coal. Along with, I need birch wood so I can make mithril stuff.
Wood actually works too, not just coal.
Does it? That's good to know. I just thought about that too. And I was like,
we don't actually need coal anymore just because of that.
It probably cooks faster than coal. So.
Get over here.
Alright, how do we... We need to get a fletching table. How do we get a fletching table?
Do you have to make it?
Yeah, you have to... It's in the crafting table. It should tell you all the ingredients.
No, it doesn't. But I haven't unlocked it.
Fuel.
Do I need, like, mega wood? Like, birch or something?
I don't know.
I haven't unlocked it.
Yeah, put some meat in a cauldron. Now, how do you make some,
Oh, wait, no, I need 10 birch. I need 5. Oh, wait.
How wide do you want this wall?
Just, wide enough where we can get into it.
You can build a doorway, too, and windows.
Like... Do you want a gray wall or just a house?
It is 10, darn it.
Just build like
wall.
Yeah, just like barricade our like supplies off so that like they have to get through the barricade in order to like.
Yeah, what materials does it take to make a fletching thing? Fletching table.
Usually you have to make like rope or something like that. Or pick up arrows.
Rope. I just want armor.
Armor you make with the anvil.
I'm gonna need a lot more wood then.
Fletching's only arrows.
Arrows?
And bows.
Okay, that might be useful then.
Ah, what the? Am I getting hit by something? That no, there's a golem.
I'm coming.
Ah, you took a beating.
I still have the place workbench with mouse one.
You got it, Kevin?
Sort of. I think there's something else here too with me.
Yeah, that's a velociraptor.
I'm killing the golem right now.
Yeah, I'm coming. Ah, they tell you little punks.
Yeah, goblin. Yeah, you good?
Yeah, nice. I'm fine.
Kevin, you look like you have some friends.
Yeah,
Kevin,
there's a big bone coming out of everywhere.
Kevin, there's something called like a big bone in one of the chests. Grab that. It's a weapon.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. I'm taking some of the enemy spawn from you guys too, so.
Alright, give me a sec. Ancient bone? Okay. I'm not sure if this is better.
It is.
You just need more.
More what? More bone?
Barricade. Oh, you're talking about that, never mind.
Yeah,
me and mine. Can anyone find a mine? I need iron.
Isn't there iron in the...
I kind of stole it.
Oh. My iron!
Oh, my bad.
It's fine. Okay. I got what I needed anyway. It's fine. Right.
Yeah, let's try that for now.
There's one thing I was looking for and I got it. There's a wolf pinching in the wall and the...
I found it, so we're good. So wait, what's our next mini boss spawn?
We don't know. It's randomized.
Yeah, we don't know. It's randomized.
So on the fourth night, more or less, fifth night, whatever.
So we have a few minutes.
We have one night left.
There's something trying to destroy my wall I just built. You suck. What are you?
Yeah, they do them.
Some kind of dog.
I need a single tree off the hill. Is that you, Kyle, in the distance?
Yeah, I need food.
Probably.
You didn't take all the food, did you, Matt? You did.
No.
I'm farming a bunch of coal and gold here.
Mm-hmm.
Where's all the food?
And there's a village where my location is.
You took all the food. I gotta kill more cows.
You can also make mushroom stew. As long as it's not the really colorful one. They all work.
Ah, there's gremlins here.
That's what I need. I just need... pickaxe.
I found a mine, but it's entirely iron.
I'm dead. Not
bad. Okay.
Where are you?
Entirely not.
He's at the base.
Oh. What killed you?
Little gremlins or goblins or whatever you want to call them.
Okay.
I'm coming, Kevin. I got you.
I almost pressed challenge guardian on accident.
Oh, okay. Not again, especially the guardian.
I was like, what's this? And it says challenge guard. I'm like, oh. Oh yeah, we have to do that eventually to beat the game.
Yeah. I'm aware.
Just informing you.
Oh, that's a free. Orange juice. I'll take another orange juice. Up that attack speed.
I can mine adamantite, but it takes really long.
Oh man, you guys are really
What do you have?
Mithril.
And here I am in home base, just flying left and right.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, that's...
You take all my stuff again.
Just like make stuff. Just like build our fort.
I was building a fort until something was killing it. You guys didn't leave any food for me.
We'll get back, hold on. There's a lot of resources here.
This is all your stuff, isn't it, Kevin? You all pick it up right quickly. You stay up 30 seconds to you. Yeah, Matt, you gotta just tough it out and...
What is this?
That's what I was working towards. I didn't... This mithril stuff. I need bark. That's all I need. Bark.
I recommend just trading instead of doing it normally. Way faster.
Can you trade a...
village.
Hold on,
it's only like a few hundred to get everything.
This is yours. Here, take this. This will help you.
Oh, gold pickaxe. Okay.
Here's some more wood. And here's apples. Eat those as well. Those are good. Awesome. And your big bones are here. Here, Kevin. This is another thing you can use.
Okay, awesome.
I'm coming home in a second.
Right here, be careful.
Okay, let me kill this last cow.
Oh, behind you, Kevin.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, wolves are spawning.
That was a lot of gold ore. Yeah, we have some boss rock issue. Oh, that was... Whoa! Oh, adrenaline! I like this adrenaline.
I had a doorway. What happened to my doorway?
Yeah, I have it.
Oh, you have it? Okay.
Dude, my attack speed spiked.
Oh, great. I made three doorways.
Sick.
Hey, Kevin.
These wolves are really bad. They're so annoying.
Velociraptor.
Well, there's a lot of ore near me.
Alright, Kevin, don't die. I'm gonna look for some. So fun, looking for.
Come on, snap into place.
Hey, boss.
What's the best soup? The food source so far, what's the best?
I like meat stew, but that's just me.
I've been using that, but I'm not sure if there's anything better. Is mushroom better?
I don't know. I know there's like different properties to each one.
This is day 4.
Okay. So tonight's the boss.
Yeah, I'm coming back. I've been gone for a while.
I think it's 1 hour to a minute conversion.
12 hours? 12 minutes?
Yeah. Meat pie. Is that any good?
Alright, boys, I'm coming back. I'm gonna leave these villagers here just in case we need them.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm training with
them. I built part of a wall.
I'm coming back.
How do you disassemble stuff you already built? Like, I got three wooden frames.
Yeah, you just break it.
You just break
it? If it's walls, the ratio, they just give you one wood.
You can buy Obamium more.
How much is it?
I need more wood.
75.
That's not bad. The thing is, you need adamantite to make something.
Checkered shirt?
Yeah, what is that?
Increased damage dealt to resources.
Oh!
That's good.
Interesting.
That's not bad at all.
Right, I'm gonna farm some cows, smelt some more, and then I'm ready.
Someone's gold is in here.
Wait, I have 200 gold.
Where's the workbench? Okay.
Is this Matt? Matt, are you one-shotting all these cows?
Yeah.
So.
How much gold do you have?
200. I'm opening this chest.
Yeah,
Because I want the ability. It gives me gold ability. Plus, I can't 200, use...
200 is enough to get adamantite. Sword, mithril axe, and adamantite axe.
I do need the mithril axe, though. That's the only thing I'll buy with that. But...
It's like 40. Mithril's 40.
I have no armor.
Why is just random goblins around the ship?
Shouldn't they burn up with the sun or something like that?
No. That's not this game.
That's...
Wrong game.
I was kind of hoping for that, because that's what slows me down half the time.
So what I need is I need oak. Where can I find some oak? You're not what I need.
Come on.
That is what I need. Wait, can I buy oak from... Do you have oak?
Are you making mithril?
You can sell oak. Excellent.
Alright, I got...
No, I'm making adamantite.
I got maybe... maybe two walls and a doorway to our
all wall. Right, it's getting dark, guys.
Oh, I need an axe.
Let's try to fight him a little bit further away from the boat, because he might, you know, blow up our boat.
You could do that.
No, you can't.
Well, they can damage. They can
damage our stuff, which we don't want.
Yeah,
and we're right next to
a lot stuff. Of damage. Right. Hold on, I'm looking for a big chest before gold the chest? Prices go up.
It's 233.
So wait, which boss is gonna spawn?
We don't know. It's just big boss.
It could be anyone. Boss. Yeah. Hopefully, it's not Guardian.
You mean the thing you don't want me to challenge?
Yeah, the thing that you challenged earlier and destroyed us. We've yet to defeat that.
Awesome.
Oh, come on.
It's Guardian. And where did he spawn? He spawned on Kevin.
On me.
Say what?
Back up. Get out of here. Ooh, watch out for the circle.
Oh, I see the blue pillar.
Yep.
That's me.
Oh, there goes Matt.
The one shot.
I'm dead. Oh my god, unless I'm not.
This is way too hard.
I'm coming. I have no armor.
Ethan, I'll tell you when the... on you!
I see it. It's fine, but...
Oh. I think that's gonna be it.
Kevin, no. You may wanna run.
Just run.
Yeah, Kevin, you gotta run.
Wait, is Kevin dead? No, I mean Kyle dead? No, oh, wait, it's stuck on Kevin's wall! It's stuck on Kevin's wall right now.
Ooh. Not anymore.
No, it's still stuck on it, it's just attacking... Kyle through the wall. Watch out! Oh, nice. Jump through it. You can like farm it through there. Oh, he's dead.
Wait. That means I'm the only one left? Where's my apples?
Kevin, go straight. Go. Wait, turn around. How much gold do you have?
How much gold? 24.
Oh, okay. Oh, you have 24. Beat one more like goblin. Kill one more goblin. And you'll have enough. No, oh, it's coming towards him. It's going to the water. For a revive.
Oh, I gotta run.
Bye, Kevin.
Run.
Run to the circle.
Running out.
It's fine. That's one of the harder bosses to kill.
Oh, great.
I don't understand how we're supposed to do that one.
All right. That's note to self. I need to build armor ahead of time. Because I had no armor that fight.
Me too. I had barely any. Can you get adamantite armor?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was building my wall. It was coming along great, and then.
I mean, you trapped it in for a little bit.
It doesn't matter as range.
I put the code in, by the way. There you go.
But now you're getting the hang of what to do, right? Sort of. What you need to do.
I mean, half the times I'm running away from stuff trying to kill me, and then I'm dead for the other half.
The tactic that I find that best helps me fight is I just run around in circles around.
Oh, in a village instantly. All right, not bad.
All right, I just run around.
I just run around them in circles.
Now I need to find a tree. The closest tree is nowhere to be found. Awesome.
I need a rock.
What I got next?
I'll slap a tree, and the closest tree is that way.
Howdy doody.
Alright, I got some shrooms.
Someone drop something?
Oh yeah, I'm in. I'm spacing out.
We're a cauldron.
Is it a village?
Yep.
What's a weird soup?
We don't really know. You drink it and sometimes maybe it can have a bad effect on you, maybe not.
Wait, where are you guys? Soup? Where's home base?
Well,
we don't have one.
We haven't started. We haven't really.
Yeah. So we're gonna go to the boat then.
Probably, yeah.
Right, I'll just make a workbench so I can get an axe.
Yeah, that's fine.
Ooh, that's it. Right. This is good. This is very, very good. I'm gonna really quickly just make up a camp.
I don't even have enough to build an axe.
Birchwood, birchwood, I need me some
birchwood. More wood.
I think meat pie is probably
like regrow or anything like that.
Oh, pie is also really good. Yeah, now you can make pie somehow.
Trees don't regrow.
Nope. Break them, they're gone.
Ah, okay. I guess that makes sense.
You can't replant them.
Found a cauldron. Do you already have a cauldron?
Oh, I found a steel pickaxe. If anyone wants it,
I'll take it.
Found a mine.
Where are you?
Where's your steel pickaxe?
Yeah, but we're in the village.
I don't know where to tell you. Right on me?
I see. I'm next to you. We're here.
It's in the building. It's in the house. I need a steel axe still.
You want it?
No, it's fine. I already have one. They came, there was two in.
Okay, that's a hard rock.
That's what I'm missing.
And this will take forever to mine.
Don't open chest yet. I want to, trade a bit.
What do they have, Matt?
Okay.
Yeah, what do they have?
I got a mithril axe. I got a mithril axe.
Mithril axe, nice, okay. Where is the tree to tier?
There's also an adamantite axe if we get enough coins.
Oh, sick, okay.
What I need is ore. An ancient bow. That's cool. That's coming.
Alright, I'm coming to the boat, I guess.
I'm still in the village, Kevin. I'm just letting you know, I think. Let's see.
Everyone's not in the same spot. No one's at boat yet.
No, well, I'm just gonna start over there, build another workbench, and then start my wall.
Alright. Whoa, that's a big one.
Oh, that's what I need. I mean, mithril. I just hit the wrong person. Well,
me too.
Villagers are gone. That's what I was about to go check too, man. I don't have any stamina. This is an issue.
Oh, me too.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I died.
I couldn't get in time.
That was just the villagers. I'm a little mad that I hit them.
I got the little raptors coming after me.
Whoa! Why would you hit them?
I didn't mean to.
I have no stamina!
Did you hit one too?
I'm coming, boys. Don't worry.
Where's our MVP's hero?
Here.
I see him in the distance.
Is that right. I survived so long!
That was good. Oh wow, your stuff goes flying. Oh man, I had all
well,
this.
Well, I did my best.
Getting ready to get some mithril stuff.
Where are you guys?
Village. Where are you? Go to your right.
Oh, I see you. Alright. Let's see if they'll aggro me.
That's what I'm curious about.
Why don't you guys burn up in the daytime? Man, you guys suck. Ah! Get over here. Yeah. There we go, I'll take that. Kyle, are you gonna get them or
Yeah, Kyle's coming.
Alright, I'm just gonna...
I think you have to walk up and activate the timer, and then you'll be able to... Or maybe just right away? Just right away, nice.
Hey, let me have some apples.
Where are the villagers? You guys get them all?
I don't think so.
I don't see them.
Well, maybe we did. I don't know. Thank you.
I see the boat.
Where's my wood? I need that wood. Oh, I have a supply. Oh, Mithril it is. Yeah, mine's Mithril.
Mithril.
Why are you saying
Mithril?
It's Mithril.
No, it's Mithril. I do not care what you guys say, it is Mithril.
What? Mithril? Why would you say that?
It's Mithril.
Mithril.
And they called it a mine.
What's the best way? Wait, never mind.
I got 12 coins.
Farm in a decent amount of coal right now.
I'm just gonna farm and get adamantite everything.
Well, we have to hurry. He's good. We only have an axe right now. I need a real axe, right? So, like, you need the pickaxe.
I already have the pickaxe. Oh, wait, never mind.
As I say,
someone dead? Oh, never mind.
No, no one's dead now.
A big exclamation mark.
The big exclamation mark's the ship.
Yeah, I know. I thought it was someone dead for a second.
Oh man, there's a big old hill right next to the ship. I wonder if I could build a base camp up there instead of down there. Okay, I think I could work with this better. How wide of a wall do I want it? Alright, I do declare this to be base camp.
Alright.
He has declared it. Found a mine over here, Matt, if you want it.
I think I'll be fine.
Right.
Alright, I'm farming a lot of coal.
Furnace. And a cauldron.
I'm gonna head a bit closer to the base camp.
Build a doorway and a lot of wooden walls. We'll start with that for now.
All right, heading over to Kevin so he's not alone.
I'll be over there soon. Oh, perfect.
I guess I'll
sneak.
I am out of food. I'm coming, Kevin. I've already got enemies on me. Oh my god, you're a boss. I'll kill you first. You're easy.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Watch. That's fine.
Okay, never mind, Kevin. You're gonna have to wait till I kill these guys.
Stay alive, Kevin.
Alright, I'm making my way towards you now.
Oh, who's that? Oh, Jesus Christ, it scared me for a minute.
Jesus Christ.
Jason
Bourne. You guys gonna keep doing it every time I say that?
Yup.
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 Two. Nice boys.
Yeah, it's three broccolis.
Get away from me.
Hey, leave my bench alone.
I thought my health's supposed to regen.
Do you have broccoli?
Yeah, I have three broccoli.
It's very slow.
But I've got three broccoli.
I don't think it stacks.
It does.
Yeah, it stacks. Does.
Yeah.
I'm here. I made it. It's actually not regenning though. Do I need stamina or food for it to regen?
You probably need food. I feel like that makes sense.
Time to cook. I bring 47. I got
another village. Yeah, it's a different village. 47. Can you put it in the furnace and the cauldron? Don't do the. So where I am, there's a chief or there's a village. Don't break the chest.
Now, will this be a better door? It looks better.
No, we don't have an anvil yet.
And now I need more wood. Alright, this is a little door right here.
Here.
Ooh, Matt got two sneakers.
I'm gonna need a lot more wood. But I should probably have enough.
Wait, how come I can't build an anvil? Oh, these are mithril bars.
Alright, let's try
suffering now. From success.
I don't even have iron bars yet. Alright, give me my iron bars. There we go.
Oh, there's an adamantite pickaxe.
Do you have one?
No, I'm gonna try to trade for it.
Where should I put your mithril stuff, guys?
Just keep it for now, it's fine.
Ooh, don't mind if I do. Oh my gosh. I have triple jump again.
What the? How'd you open all that stuff?
There's three chests.
All right there?
Oh, that's not where I want it.
I want 200 gold.
These are winning. I can triple jump now. So funny.
Do they swim? The enemies?
Yes, all enemies swim. They walk through the water more than swim.
Okay, I'll build a little bit more out.
Oh, I need wood again. Do you have like one wood, two wood? Okay, I don't need this much here.
Yeah, I think the wall's more or less complete.
Okay.
At this point. Where's E? I haven't seen E yet.
Wait.
I'm doing something. I'm almost done.
Well, just look for a giant wooden wall.
I think
it won't be hard to miss.
Wait. These are two villages. Spawn next to each other.
Nice.
Yeah. That's weird.
Oh,
oops, I already made it. Okay, whatever. Bark? Birchwood? Oh, I don't have enough birchwood now. God dang it.
What are you making? You're making iron stuff?
Yeah.
Does anyone have food? Is there any food in the chest?
Here's three soup. Right here.
Awesome.
Right
in front of me.
Get ready to fight.
Fight.
Yeah, night time.
Oh.
Man, I need more money. I need a better pickaxe.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I love the eyes glowing in the distance.
And fighting?
Yeah, they just come up in the water. Alright, I gotta adjust my wall now.
Out of stamina.
And they're destroying my wall. Those punks, I just built this thing. You know how much trouble I went through?
Yeah, but it's working. It's keeping them out.
I'm out.
Oh.
That's really not ideal. I think I'm probably gonna run.
Oh, you're low, Kevin.
Yeah,
oh,
hold on.
No, that's Matt.
Hey, wait, no.
Are there like actual swords we could...
Yeah, I have one. I built one.
Oh, you could build swords?
You craft it? Yeah.
I want a sword so I could fight these things better.
Here. Take mine.
Awesome.
Go back.
I'll use my axe. Take this, punk.
Alright, I gotta adjust my seawall now.
Do what you gotta do, man.
I got an adamantite pickaxe now.
Nice.
Hey, same, I just got one too.
I need 44 more gold.
Here, I'll give you my gold. Come over here. I'm inside the base.
How much gold do you have?
I have a lot.
What?
I have enough for you to get your
gold. Well, I died.
Gold.
Okay. I might need some assistance.
I'm coming. It's day 3, guys, by the way. Whoa! Yep.
Berserk?
Lower HP to more damage. Ooh. I got this from a free chest, too.
Uh-oh. I know, I got adrenaline from
it. Where the heck are you?
As well.
I'm right here, right in front of you. Right behind.
Oh, there we go. Here.
Sure you don't need it?
Well, you're probably more useful with it than I am. I'm just building our great wall.
I'm just using it to open chests.
Well, I'm just using the wood to build a great wall, so.
Alright.
You probably kill some cows.
Adrenaline.
Oh, you got adrenaline as well? Dang! Alright, you're gonna be a beast when you're low health.
Alright, get over here. Yeah, give me that meat.
I need a weapon, though.
You want your sword back? Is
I'll
that it?
For Matt. You're very
I cool. have a lot of stuff for you guys when I come back.
Well, why don't you come to us? I haven't seen you all this game.
I know, I'm coming. I'm finishing up right now.
I'm coming, Matt.
I'm coming.
Oh, there's golems over there. Whoa.
Actually, hold on. Oh, really? That's all I need? Oh, wait, no, that's all I need. Oh, wait, no.
Assuming this is all your stuff, Matt. Hello, Kiki? Are you there?
Someone was on their phone.
Someone was doing something else other than playing this game.
That is not my phone. That is not my phone.
What?
What did I do? That was...
This is all your stuff, right, Matt? Your mineral axe, pickaxe is right here.
I'm coming, boys. I bring gifts.
Go to Kevin.
What type of gifts?
Well, I'm not at base. I'm getting some more wood. I'm expanding our seawall. I'm building our seawall.
I love my armor looking like.
I'm just gonna get full adamantite everything.
Do it.
I'll go for adamantite sword.
Back to the wall. More.
Do it.
How much money is that?
Not money. I'm not gonna buy it. But
I can help you with that. I have an axe, pickaxe, and sword of anim green stuff.
I need better stuff. I gave my sword to.
I can give you a mithril pickaxe and axe.
That's not good. Just give me a sword for right now.
I don't have a sword. I can make iron swords. That's more or less it right now. I can actually only make one iron sword. I have more like scraps.
What time is does nighttime start? Is it like 22 or 23? It's
starting now. 22.
Oh, okay.
But it won't spawn till probably like 24.
Alright.
It's either gonna spawn with me and Kevin or you guys, so just be careful.
Half and half.
Kevin, what weapons do you have right now? What items?
I just have, what is it, a sword, an axe, a pickaxe, soup.
What like what sword? I mean, what axe and whatnot?
I have a steel sword and wood pickaxe and wood axe.
Here's an upgrade. Take this.
Awesome.
Also, watch out.
Can I get my steel sword back then? Because I don't have a weapon.
Yeah, hold on. Ah, they're spawning inside the camp. You suck.
Yeah, we got dogs. I got him. Who else is here? Matt's here? That means there's probably gonna be a strong chance it's gonna spawn here. Let's get out of here. Four.
There's some spawning on me.
Matt's right frozen. North areas.
Boss doesn't spawn today.
No, it does. It spawns at night. It spawns tonight.
What?
The boss.
No.
Wait, doesn't it? What time is it? Oh, it's the third night. Four. I thought it was Fortnite. Oh, jeez. I was
gonna worry. Fortnite.
Hello.
No, not my workbench.
I may need some help here. I have a wooden axe, that's my weapon.
Where are you?
I have plenty of them on me right now. I have lots of them on
me. Oh man, right, looks like you have... I know, you do better when you're under pressure, right?
Yeah. My money!
I'm coming.
Oh, there's a bunch of these guys.
Our money now.
Gold.
It's gonna spawn today. Soon.
Oh, okay. You guys are friendly.
My money.
Right, I'm gonna open this chest. You guys been opening
chests. Oh no, they're breaking our stuff.
Yeah, they're breaking our money. There we go.
Hey, I got broccoli. Awesome.
I have a wood axe. Here's a steel pickaxe. Here's a normal steel axe.
Yeah, you want your sword, right? Where are you, Kyle? There you are.
Here, I'm putting some coal into the furnaces.
I have enough to make one tool of adamantite.
Here, Kyle, I'll put your.
Can I have a sword?
I can make you a sword.
There's like three furnaces.
Actually, I need one more oak wood. If you find one.
Yeah.
If you find one more oak wood, I will.
Just throw it to me. Okay, thanks.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get one, and hopefully I don't.
Yeah, oak is like a dark trunk with a light.
Oh, I know.
Alright, I'm gonna update our wall.
Big boss is this night.
Yep, I'm gonna see. How much is gold chests right now?
It's soon.
Probably 233.
Okay, I'm getting oak. Oh my god, it takes forever to mine.
Yep. Does you have mithril?
I actually need some more armor.
You mean mithril?
I'm gonna stick with mithril. You guys can say whatever you want.
You mean mithril?
Mithril. You will not change the way I say it.
I'm gonna build more armor set.
Enemies don't fly, right?
I'm not gonna say anything.
I'm not gonna say anything either.
What doesn't fly?
Enemies don't fly.
Yeah. Enemies didn't fly.
I have enough to make them. An adamantite helmet if I wanted to. But I won't because Matt needs a sword. Or wants a sword.
You can make it.
That's fine.
I
barely don't have enough. Also, let me cook this bread.
Is there a way to build a boat?
I need like a chest piece. Nope. But Kevin, you can start farming for other stuff. Other minerals too.
I'm trying to build our seawall, but it's hard to build it underwater.
Alright, wait. Can I have it? Or are you gonna...
Here. There you go. And then here.
Alright, you... Matt and E are the best equipped here right now.
I also have one mithril ingot if anyone needs that.
Okay, that seawall is about as good as it's gonna get.
Give Kevin some... if you guys have extra, give him some some armor.
I need to get more. I'll mine some more. Oh, it's tonight though.
Yeah. Because I need like one more iron.
I need food. Holy.
Alright, our sea wall is more or less complete.
Hold on, I'm trying something.
Our sea wall is more or less complete. Nothing is going to get through us from the sea.
I really don't think sea wall is like our number one priority right now.
Is there a chest I can put all this extra stuff in?
Wait, come here. I have a helmet and boots for you.
Awesome.
There you go.
Helmet, boots.
I'm running back. I don't have the... I still have wooden stuff right now.
Oh my gosh. I threw down a steel and pickaxe.
How do we start
with the ship? I need a cauldron. I don't have any food.
Alright, here. You could have made one too, I think.
I don't have enough.
Alright, yeah, you can make enough.
I left my other one.
I do butt damage right now.
You have all the good upgrades though.
Yeah, but it's kind of useless.
Alright, I'm gonna get out of the base before it. Oh, it's Big Chuck! Yes!
Whoa, there's a big dude.
We have a chance. Maybe.
I only have wooden pickaxe.
Big Chuck's like the easiest. I can't move!
I wouldn't say that too soon.
I didn't make the supply crate.
You mean the chest?
Yeah, on the ship.
Oh, stop trying to make that. There's a boss on us.
Alright, fine.
I think we got the boss.
It's fine, yeah, we got it. It's dead.
Already? Right. That was fast.
Oh, sniper scope!
Yep,
we
got him.
Yeah.
Is this the latest you guys have ever survived?
Nope, we survived till 8.
Well, I had to try to solo wave 10. 9 by myself. That was tough.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, where is this... Steel axe, pickaxe.
When's the next box?
I threw it on the ground over here.
When's the next box?
Either 10 or 8.
Something's attacking a furnace.
It's 9.
Oh. Excuse me, sir. Rude.
It's almost dead.
I think someone may have picked it up, Kyle. Anyone have a steel pickaxe to steel axe in their inventory? Because I know I gave Kevin
a mithril stuff. Yeah. And so, I have armor on.
I have a
steel. Yeah, I'll just make one. It's fine. I have enough now.
So how do you start fixing stuff for the ship?
It says the description of what it needs on the bottom.
Does anyone have birch wood?
I have 7 birch wood.
Kevin, you have birch wood?
I don't have any kind of birch wood or special wood, I don't think. Okay. Nope.
I will go get some birch wood.
Right here, Kevin. Kyle. Where are you? Go to the...
I'm right outside.
Are you at the bottom? Are you at the bottom of the hill? Here. Ready? Let it rain!
The gemstone spawned.
Oh, yeah. Oh, someone picked up the map, I think.
Alright, I'm putting the shrooms in this chest.
I want to find a gold chest.
I don't know what to do with shrooms. These extra pickaxes. Or whatever.
Alright.
I have a gem map, if you guys want that.
We should try to get another boss in before night 9.
Cool. Some coal,
what's
some
the gold one?
Iron ore and rock. So how do you start building stuff for the ship? You just like click on it?
You just literally push E on it.
Yeah, but you need the materials.
Oh, okay.
You see the requirements?
Yeah, I don't know. We should probably work on gearing up.
How do I?
That's fine. Kevin can work on that.
Can work on that, but we need to work on gearing up.
My stamina isn't recovering.
Then you need food. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, I found the gold gemstone guy.
Here, hold on, I'm trying to find a gold chest. If you find a gold chest.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I need more cows.
Come on, there's gotta be a gold chest around here somewhere. need dark elixir. Hot dang, this takes a while.
How much are gold chests right now?
I don't know, I'm still looking. I feel like they're probably gonna be around 300, maybe less.
Oh, there's your meat. Sweet succulent meat. Oh, oh. That was alarm.
At 11 or 10:09?
Yeah, I gotta wake. I wake up around now.
Wake up around now.
Yeah.
Daily sleeper, night shifts.
Yeah.
Whoa. That will do for right now, I guess.
All right, I need.
Where is a golden chest? I'll take my anchor on this cows. Ah, oh, finally found one.
It is, I can open this. Milk.
266 right now, Kyle. Adrenaline!
How much?
266.
Okay, it's not 300 yet.
No, not yet.
What's 300?
No, the gold chest hasn't gone up to 600 yet.
Not
300
yet.
What does that mean?
There's a golden chest.
Oh, I can cut this. Awesome.
A legendary ability.
So the white with black spots, Kevin, are the birch wood.
Yeah, I can see that.
You got that?
Okay.
Now I can cut these. Oh, I should have
night time.
2 hours until night. Which means it's... Okay, never mind. 1 hour till night, which means it's 1 minute till night.
All right, I'm heading back to the base. Oh, I had a stamina.
All right, night time.
All right, I'm gonna be outside, ready to fight. Oh,
I boss. Some...
Oh, I don't have enough coal.
I put some in the chest.
Oh, coal?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fire
I'm not sure how much of it, but I know I have some.
Oh, I just remembered, yeah, since it's past the fifth night now. Oh, it's gonna start getting really hard.
Yep, monsters are gonna get harder. Whoa, those are fire.
Whoa.
Fire velociraptors.
Got one shot.
Oh, there's a lot. Little gremlins.
Hi! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, I love adrenaline.
Come here, cows. I need your succulent meat.
Hold on. I'm fighting a lot of monsters in our base.
There it is.
Run away. Also, what are my stats right now? Oh my god, that brings up. I love
it. Fight me!
Matt's dead.
Yeah, hold
Matt's
on.
Dead?
Yeah, but he has a 70-second respawn timer.
I can spawn him back right now. Matt, get ready. Also, you gotta call these things out, Matt.
Huh?
Yeah, call it out. He died, I mean...
I need more meat. And I'm gonna need a lot
more. Come back, yeah. Oh, you're scared now? You wanna fight? You have a Velociraptor. Get out of here.
No, I don't wanna
There's
fight.
There's something flaming coming towards one of you guys. Ow.
Velociraptor, flaming Velociraptor.
It's on fire.
Yep, they shoot fireballs as well, along with his electric ones as well.
He's distracted, there you go.
Watch out for the golems.
Oh, there's one behind me? Oh, I see it.
Yeah, there's two. Ooh. Blue chests are now 120.
How much are gold chests?
I don't know, I'm not near one right now. I just passed the blue one. That cat is so beefy. Beefy.
Ah, I'm dead.
What?
The golem got me.
Alright, hold on. Really, I need to go back to base and drop some stuff off. I don't want to die.
Oh, I see the golem. I'll kill the golem. And I'll revive you. Oh my god. That did a lot of damage. Whoa. Adrenaline.
Let me see what else. There's a lone tree, a couple of chests. Oh, a bunch of trees over here. But can I mine it?
Okay. Alright, you're back.
Where's all my stuff? Here it is.
It's a hard knock life.
Where's my shoes?
We haven't done any of the big boss yet.
I lost my shoes. Dang it. Oh, here are my shoes. Alright, let me get some more birch. What does that do? Oh, plus one to jump. Okay, interesting.
Hello, villagers.
Hello.
Oh, oak takes a while. Interesting.
Alright, I got a, Kyle, I got something for you.
Sniper scope? How do you make guns in this game?
No, it's a ability.
Oh.
You got something for me?
Yeah. Get kicked.
I got oak wood. Hey, what does flax do?
Flax? I don't know. I think it's meant for the
arrows and archers and stuff.
Oh, alright.
3 hours till night.
Okay.
3 minutes.
We still have potato stuff.
Oh, whoa. What happened?
There is electric velociraptors, blue electric velociraptors that are currently attacking the base.
Oh,
and they're all bosses. And they are very tough. They all one-shot me.
And you're wearing what kind of armor?
I was wearing, what's it called? Mithril along with some iron on.
You have mithril and they still one shot you? Oh jeez.
Yeah, I had some mithril on.
I have stuff cooking.
Kyle, I had
Oh my god, I see them.
Yep, I had a Obama sword or whatever it's called.
Oh, I see him too. Yep.
If you can find that, oh, I see the sword, Kyle. To your right.
There's three of those.
You picked it up. All right, cool.
No, not my walls, you punks. There's a golem.
They're destroying the wall. How'd they one shot me?
I don't know how I should fight them though.
They don't can't get hit by their fireballs. Oh wow, look at this crit.
No!
That hurt.
That's it. I'm gone.
Matt, you may want to use the respawn beacon or respawn statue.
Are you guys up?
Yeah, we're all dead.
Matt's almost dead as well.
What? The B-hop. I don't know how to do that.
You gotta jump and then look straight.
There's the respawn statue. Steady.
Oh.
Oh, okay, I'm first. I was expecting to be first.
Oh, you have nothing. Are you just picking up all the dead stuff?
I need items!
Oh, wait, to your right. By the wall.
I don't see it on my screen.
There's a sword, the sword's there.
I don't see it on my screen.
Oh.
I think it's client side. Don't notice me.
They're probably still there.
5 seconds.
Oh no, they're breaking all our stuff.
There
is a big red one.
Oh, I'm back.
Alright, someone picked up some swords. I don't know where all the swords are.
Oh, there's some lightning thing on top of the ship.
Yeah, it's a lightning velociraptor as well. No, my Obama stuff.
Alright, I need to get on the other side so I can get my stuff.
Obamium, yeah. I don't know where my Obamium sword went.
I was. Oh, I picked it up.
Alright. Alright, nice. That's one.
That's one dead.
That's another one.
That's two dead.
Oh my gosh, there's a whole bunch of those.
Ah. I got one shot.
Oh, I'm dead too.
Who wants to be on the revive train?
I can revive again.
I think this is.
Hold on. Let me get back and see. Oh god, this is gonna be hard. Don't notice me. I don't have any weapons. I have a wooden axe.
We need Thor's hammer, E.
Oh my god.
I have limited coins. So.
I have pants and I have a sword.
Oh my wall.
It's all you need.
I'm out of stamina.
Come on.
Ow. I'm adrenaline.
Just run. Meet where I am. I have stuff.
No, it's fine. I believe in myself.
He's chucking wood at you. Run.
That's bread. Oh, eat that. Yeah.
Oh nice. Man, I needed that to meet the storage crates too.
Sorry.
Man, they destroyed all our stuff inside.
Alright, gotta get rid of that blue furnace. One.
Watch out, the red one does a lot too. Oh my god.
Ah! Oh, I see an explosion.
I was trying to revive Kyle without it noticing. Matt's already setting up a new house. He's like, it's a shame those.
Wait, will it target me? Will it target me?
No, they're after all of our stuff over here in the
They're
ship.
Gonna just start destroying our stuff.
Yeah, home base.
What a shame. Anyway.
Should I just wait to get good stuff?
Honestly, I have all the good stuff at the base. It's the problem.
Yes. No, I can make full adamantite if I just wait for this to smell.
But our stuff's gonna despawn. No, my Obama.
Should I go for you?
It's a lot of bad stuff on our base. Man. It's a lot of
You can
bad
sell stuff. Stuff. I feel. Oh.
I'm just gonna wait for five more things to smell and then I can go. Alright.
That got intense. Oh, we got four more hours tonight.
Yep. Wait, when did these guys spawn?
I don't know. They just came out of nowhere.
Like, is there a way to stop them from spawning, like, within our wall or something like that?
Torches.
Torches?
Torches stop them, yeah.
Oh, really? How do you make torches then?
Coal and,
Two more.
There goes another.
Perfect. Oh, this one electric freaking Velociraptor so annoying. My stuff.
No, my furnaces.
One more.
My furnace, too. No. I built the first furnace at home base.
My two furnaces.
The last one's about to go.
No!
That golem is clipping through my wall that I built.
Alright, I have enough now.
Oh, there goes that furnace.
No, not my workbench.
What's he gonna start attacking now? He's gonna start attacking the workbench.
Alright, I have half adamantite.
Alright, where's Matt?
Yeah, look at it. Looks like he's in a skin tight suit.
There he is.
Alright, Matt. Here we go.
Almost nighttime, also.
Oh,
the
great.
Legend of Matt. How he defeated the. They look like fire, water, and stone.
Yeah. All
that,
there.
That, both of them, the red one will two shot you, the blue one will one shot you.
Yep.
I should kill the blue one first then.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to get hit there.
Oh my gosh, boy. Matt.
Oh, what?
Oh! What a dodge. Oh!
Oh! It looks like it's hitting him. Oh, blue coming in! Oh my god.
I hit him! No!
Oh, one more, he's gone! One more, he's gone! Oh, it spawned right in front of him!
Oh, the legend!
I tried my best.
Yeah, you did. You did great. Oh.
You did, you tried.
What time is it? It's 11. Alright, I'm gonna go to bed, boys.
Yeah, oh
right,
that was fun.
I need to eat.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, that was pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, so close.
Right, see you later.
Close. Next time, boys, next time.
All right, later.
Bye.
All right, peace.
See you guys.